tranquil chambers are in secret discussions, delicately whispering legalese into the quid pro quo of our prudential juridicists. I have no idea what I'm saying, but I'm definitely drenched.
The court is now in session. Where is Mrs. Nussler?
I don't know, maybe poor children in the valley.
I'm sorry, I was meeting poor children in the valley. And then after that, I was describing the new fall fashions to the blind. I think they could actually feel the colors.
I see. Okay, well, we are here today to attest to the division of property and its temporary support hearing of Nussler versus Nussler. I understand that the lawyers have divided the property on a temporary basis, and I set the court date for 6 weeks from today. Yes, Mrs. Brown.
Your Honor, my client went earlier court if possible.
What's the rush?
The truth of the matter is, my client's considering remarriage.
Oh, granted. Freddie,
Phil,
No.
Yes.
No.